Everybody, we're here. Tim's doing another hot sauce taste test.
Good morning, YouTube. Raymond's here.
So,
and as he said, we're doing another hot sauce taste test. This is Pepper North's Blueberry Plague.
Plague.
It is extra hot, 4 out of 4 on their scale. The ingredients are red wine vinegar, onions, wild blueberries, Moruga scorpion peppers, wildflower honey, 100% pure coconut water, lime juice, sea salt, garlic, and white pepper. Warning, contains coconut.
Oh, no. Warning, is it still gluten-free? Yeah, gluten-free. Except there's no vegans in this one.
Pepper North uses only the finest local ingredients to bring you Blueberry Plague hot sauce. During the Black Death pandemic of the 14th century... That sounded really good.
Black Death.
During the Black Death pandemic of the 14th century, medicine men were known to travel the Silk Road using hot peppers stuffed in the end of their masks to purify the air and ward off infection. This multi-award-winning sauce features wild blueberries,
You don't say.
Apparently not.
Take two.
Where was I? This multi-award-winning sauce features wild blueberries, pure coconut water, and wildflower honey. Try it on chicken wings, scrambled eggs,
pizza,
no seafood, and even ice cream.
No pizza.
No pizza in this
ice
one.
Cream.
Ice cream. Ice cream.
That means
cream.
This should be pretty good. Ice cream. No pizza. Do you have any ice cream? I think that'd be gross on ice cream. Well, we'll see. We don't know what it tastes like yet.
Actually, Mark's would taste good on ice cream.
Chocolate tastes good on ice cream. Yeah, oh yeah, the blue, yeah, it would. 100%. Right now, again, looks very liquidy. But then once you shake, shakes.
It's settled. It's sore bought. This is not a sponsored video.
Not.
This sauce was bought at the grocery store.
With his own money.
With my own money.
He worked hard for that. Doing dishes, taking out the garbage, doing the kitty litter, stuff like that. Kids, help your parents.
Smell the blueberries and the scorpions just about evenly.
Yeah, like it's mixed. Which it is. Very finely mixed. I got a little dinky emoji here. Because I'm a little dinky. As he
I wouldn't
fills
be bragging
his,
about that if I were you.
I wouldn't either. Alright, let's do this!
Burning the top of the mouth first, and then it just flooded
right into the throat. For me.
Yep.
Tastes
burning
the pepper
the back
right
of
away.
The throat, burning the center of the tongue.
As you breathe in, it burns a lot at the back of the throat, if you take a breath in.
I don't know about this one on ice cream.
No, I wouldn't put that on ice cream. Gross. But again,
but
we can't
chicken,
judge.
Chicken it would be great on.
We've never tried.
Salmon it would be great on, too.
I guess. I don't taste the blueberry.
No, you can smell the blueberry, but barely taste it at all. The
pepper comes out.
Yeah, the taste of the pepper is very strong. The heat of the pepper is very strong.
Yeah. Back more at the back of the throat than anything. with the pepper.
Only one hiccup.
Oh, oh man, a hiccup burp. Got the tiger in the deal. Only one hiccup, and then it plagued you with a burp at the same time. Blueberry plague. Coming to the stores near you. From Black Death. We got two.
Peppers North does have a YouTube channel. We will put a link to that in the description.
Whew. Not as hot as last one.
But better tasting.
Yes. Oh, yeah. 100%.
I prefer the taste of the Maruga Scorpion to the taste of the Reaper.
I've had Reaper so much that the taste just kind of bores me now. Not bad of a burn. It's a decent burn. But not enough to, like, kill you. Or hurt a dog. Don't feed this to your dogs. But no, that's pretty good.
Really starting to salivate now, though.
Yeah, it's because we need to put it on ice cream. The ice cream will fix it. And you don't put it on pizza.
Yeah, I would say that would be best served on salmon.
Yeah. Hmm. I definitely would. All right. Thank you very much. Don't do stupid stuff.
That's it for now, and thanks for watching.